bad delivery, and that's going to go for four.
Well, you really can't afford to bowl that at Chris Gayle.
And Gayle drags it down through mid-on, just through the bat at it. Not quite where he wanted. Well, as far as the direction was concerned, he wanted it on the boundary, and that's where it went. And that's pulled away short now, and Gayle is just hammering it through mid-wicket. This is a real Chris Gayle. That's a deliberate shot. And that's a well-played shot indeed. It's gone for four. Gayle again, swinging the bat, and it's going to be touch and go, and it's go.
That is innovative, and one might almost say typically Chris Gayle. That will be the 8-4 of the innings. Some pretty loose stuff from all the Indian bowlers. And we almost lost Renato Morton. 9 overs gone, 64 without loss. Yeah, Chris Gayle will be overjoyed. He's gone for four.
Another boundary. It's the 13th of the innings. And 13 overs gone now, 85 without loss. That's Gayle 50. Oh, good stroke. Two full of Gaka. There's going to be another boundary here, is there? Yes, there is. Gayle going nicely here in this over.
He's been severe. Square of the wicket at the outside is meat and drink for Chris Gayle.
He's gone for the reverse sweep, and he's made good enough contact to get himself another boundary.
Well, it wasn't certain, but he got it. 100 for Chris Gayle. It's his 12th in One Day Internationals. And it carries him past two famous West Indian batsmen, Viv Richards and Gordon Greenidge, both with 11. One-handed. Remarkable. Second six for Chris Gayle. Now four more. Chris Gayle has put his foot in the accelerator here. He's got his 100. Straight down the ground. That is power. That is all power.
Godlin. It's a good catch from Rahul Dravid at mid-wicket. He was struck firmly. And the concentration has to be held towards this latter stage of the innings. A brilliant innings from Chris Gayle.
And the crowd has been delighted. It's a wonderful display of good batting. Chris Gayle going for 123.